Like, put on a cute ass outfit and walk in front of your camera at 0.3x speed and tell me you don't feel like a bad bitch.
Now, what for people say for this world? Habba. Now, I'm out they run. Hello, Gist lovers. Welcome back to my channel. All right, so once more, we're talking about the Nollywood actress Destiny Etiko, the drama doll, as she fondly calls herself. Okay, so she decided to gift herself a beautiful Prado Jeep, a Land Cruiser. And then, tongues started wagging. People accused her of sleeping with a man that owns an oil company or so. And then she took to her Instagram and she decided to clear the air. According to her, she said she didn't want to talk about this because she just thought it would pass. But people kept tweeting about it, people kept blogging about it, and she had to clear the air. And she sat down. She looked directly into her camera and she swore with her life. And she said if she had ever had anything to do with this so-called man that they're accusing her of, she should never ever see anything good in life. That she doesn't know the man. She has never seen him before. She has never met him before. She doesn't know anything about this guy. She said she also holds her mom on high esteem, and but that she's going to swear with her mom's life. And she said, if this car was bought by that man's money, if it's that man that gifted her this car, may nothing good happen to her mom. She swore with her own mother's life too. She said she loves Land Cruiser, so she decided to gift herself one. That she works very hard, that every day she is working, that she hardly has time for herself, and that it is her hard work that is paying off now, and no one should say that anybody gifted her this car. Now, furthermore, the man involved has also released an official statement saying that this is just crazy, this is just outrageous, that he cannot even believe that people are running with a story like this, that he doesn't know this lady, he has never seen her before, he has never met her, and that he is not responsible for this car, that he doesn't know the lady, and that people should stop involving him in things that he has nothing to do with. So leave me a comment. What do you think?